Driver was cited for careless driving after witnesses say he turned in front of the Durango and Silverton Railroad train just after it left the depot Saturday. According to the Durango Herald newspaper, the train was delayed for about 15 minutes, but there was no damage done to the train and no one was hurt. The driver of the vehicle was able to drive off the tracks.